Esa-Pekka Salonen opened last April's Chicago Symphony Orchestra concert with an adaptation of a 1795 Boccherini quintet, composed nearly 200 years later by Luciano Berio.
It's an arrangement, and it's a very clever one, of a piece by Boccherini, which is called Ritirata Notturna di Madrid. Ritirata Notturna is sort of a night call or a street cry that was being delivered in Madrid just before the curfew started. The police or the military, they yelled these sort of signals to the people to go their homes and lock their doors and stay inside. And Boccherini created a piece based on these street cries, and then Berio enhanced this for a large symphony orchestra. And it's a very effective experience of a cortege approaching from vast distance, coming closer and walking by and then disappearing into nothingness again.
Thank you.
Esa-Pekka Salonen, conducting the Chicago Symphony Orchestra in four original versions of Luigi Boccherini's Ritirata Notturna di Madrid, music by Luciano Berio. Berio led an international career, teaching on both coasts of the United States, in his home country of Italy, and at the time he wrote that music, in Paris.